Already?
We're under attack! Get the guns back online! Hurry!
The auto defenses will really help me out. Get to the hangar, and thanks. from Joanna.
Thanks, Joe.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Anna. Get those shields down and we can help you.
I've got to get those shields down to let Elvis in. I need all the help I can get. Doors are in the way.
Thank you.
Why the big hurry?
If Dr. Carroll is not extracted tonight, Datadyne will put him through mind conditioning, and we'll lose our best chance of finding out what Datadyne are up to.
Are they all expendable?
Don't joke. You have to be careful, Joanna. Code keys will only operate while the owner is alive. If you kill them, the key is useless. Armed guards are a different matter, of course.
What's the target location?
Work your way down the building to the ground level. Dr. Carroll will be in a research lab somewhere in the underground facility.
How will I recognize him?
We don't have an image record, and we can't find any official files. All we have is the name. Good luck, Dr. Dark.
Gee! you, and what are you doing here?
Help! She's got a gun! Please don't kill me!
Access from my office terminal and delete the necessary files at the same time. I'll begin at once. Goodbye.
Help! Intruder! Security! Help me!
I've got a password problem, and you're the man to help me with it.
But don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Move it!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Move it!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
I'm logging on now. Right, I'm in.
Goodbye, Dr. Carroll.
I don't want to.
You